I'm really chuffed with that. That's a lot better than I expected. I was a bit worried. I haven't really sung on stage for 4 years, let alone doing it in a frillneck lizard mask. So it was pretty intimidating. Oh, taking off the mask is heaven because it's quite heavy. It is very strange being talked about. You just kind of stand there anonymous in a mask and everyone discusses you in front of you. So to take the mask off and to finally be able to, see the guessing panel face to face and have a conversation with them, it's a really lovely bookend to the whole experience. After the first week, it was all like just getting past the first one, I was like, happy to go home. Any time now, I don't mind. So it was, it was lovely to come this far. The highlight of my experience was being at the back of the stage for the group number and just watching all of these incredible, massive, furry creatures dancing around. I got really mesmerized by it. I had the echidna's spines near me and goldfish's tail swirling everywhere, and then there's a giant sloth, and I was like, this is great. I'm loving this. And I had a great view from behind, so that was my favorite moment. The commitment from everyone to a truly bonkers idea. It's entertaining and it's fun and it's crazy and it's wild, and so I would turn up for a rehearsal, a choreographic session. I'd have a bag over my head, dancers all in masks, and they'd be like, all right, this is where you get off the motorbike, or this is where you climb up a giant rock, or you know what I mean? So much thought and attention to detail and love has gone into crafting something that is so stupid, you know? And I mean, isn't that what we need right now? So I really appreciated that.